Well, Brianna, the rain down here in Scituate is light, but the wind is quite strong this morning. The other concern down here on the South Shore is the potential for flooding. They're used to storms down here in Scituate, so yesterday it was business as usual as homeowners were out there putting the storm shutters in place. But town officials are telling us they're keeping a close eye on this forecast, in particular tomorrow morning's high tide. The other concern, as AJ and Brianna were both mentioning, is the power outages. I just checked the Massachusetts Emergency Management website. They have over 10,000 outages across the state. But the good news, at least for here in Scituate, none of those outages so far. Reporting live in Scituate this morning, Matt Reed, WCVB News Center 5. Matt.